babes, welcome back to my channel. I'm Amy. If you're new here, thank you so much for hanging out with me today. If you like the vibe here, I would love for you to join our little corner by subscribing. Today, I'm going to be doing a really fun summer clothing haul from Princess Polly. A huge thank you goes to Princess Polly for sponsoring this video and gifting me all these pieces to review and share with you guys today. If you guys are interested in any of the apparel that I showcase today in this video, I will go ahead and link everything below, along with a discount code that you guys can use to save some money. It's going to be LOVEAMY for 20% off of your order, which is phenomenal. So thank you so much, Princess Polly, for providing that discount code. They ship from the US and it's going to be free standard shipping for all orders over $50, which is great. They also offer ShopPay and AfterPay for all US customers, which is very convenient. Behind me on my rack, you will see all the goodies that I am excited to share with you guys today. So I will go ahead and start off with what I'm wearing, along with the accessories and one pair of shoes that I got because I'm so excited for them. This set is like the perfect summery, vacation-y lounge set. It is this like crocheted kind of knit, lightweight top and matching bottoms. It is an elastic band, which is super comfortable. And I just think matching lounge sets are, I'm all about it this year. All of my tops, I want them to have a matching bottom, and this just spoke to me because I love this like creamy off-white color as well. I just love this knit texture, but it's not hot or anything. It's very, very oversized. I think I got this in a size US 2, I believe, but I'll link everything below along with the sizes and my own measurements as well for your reference in case it's helpful for you in terms of sizing. The only caveat to it is that it's a US 2 in both the top and the bottom because they come in a set, and they both worked out for me really fine, but I will say the top is much more oversized than the bottoms. So this is what it looks like. Also, I'll have try-on clips here so you guys can see the full thing. I just love the vibe of this. It is just so comfy, chic, and it's just effortless, you know? You don't have to think a lot about putting together an outfit. If you're just running errands or hanging out, I think this would look so cute at like a beach vacation, you know, on a cruise or anything with water. I'm really craving right now, so I would love to wear this on like a summery vacation. And during my try-on clips, I am wearing nipple pasties, so like the sticky boobies, and nude underwear that is not seamless. So you will see some seams. Please excuse that if you don't like that and think it's an eyesore. But I just wanted to show you guys what it looks like with just regular undergarments, you know? I am obsessed with this hat, you guys. Okay, sorry, my hair just looks really weird right now. So I feel like with hats, I just have to lay them on my head in a very particular way for it to look good. So I'm just not gonna put it on myself right now, but you'll see it in the try-on. But I was obsessed. First off, this color is just speaking my name. I wanted this type of taupey colored hat for a long time. I do have a couple other hats like white, black, I have a brown, but I wanted a taupey one because I feel like the color taupe just goes with everything. And hats are just, you know, practical and functional because they actually shield you from the sun, which is great for the summer. I think it looks really cute and casual. You can wear this and with some chunky sneakers and flared yoga pants or something. I just think there's so many things you can do with hats. It definitely puts a little bit more pizzazz to an outfit. So I love accessory. You guys already know that. So I had to pick up a hat. The next accessory is a bag, and it is this knit, crochet, same kind of vibe going on here with this set, but this is a really cute little tote bag. First off, I love how this doesn't have any structure. I know that sounds a little weird, but I like the fact that you can just throw things in here and it has a lot of movement and you can really shove some stuff in here. But the size is, I would say, more on the smaller side in terms of tote bags, but it's a pretty good, decent size. You could definitely put more than what you need for the day in here. And I think this is just going to be such a cute companion on vacations and summer trips. I've been seeing this type of bag everywhere on social media these days. I just think this is such an affordable way to try a trend out before you invest more money in it. Can you imagine like an Instagram post with like flowers in here and you just going like this and it just popping out the back? And I don't know, I see those Instagram posts all the time. Maybe I'll buy myself some flowers like Miley Cyrus and put it in here and post a really cute Instagram photo of it because that's the vibe that I'm getting from this. Before I forget, I want to show you guys the pair of shoes that I got, and these, it's a vibe. Look how cute these are. They are flip-flops, but they're like on the chunkier, thicker side. I don't know how comfortable these are going to be honest, because I haven't worn them out yet, but because the straps are thick and the platform is pretty decent, I feel like they will be comfortable. It has like a cushiony feel, so I feel like these would be very comfortable and they would literally go with every single outfit. You can use these to dress down some trousers. I just feel like the possibilities are endless with this pair of shoes, so I'm super excited to style these. Next, I will show you this top, and you guys are gonna be obsessed because I am. I think this is one of the cutest blouses that I've ever owned. It is so, so feminine and pretty. It has lace all around the perimeter. It has a tie that you can tie in the middle. I think this is going to be so, so cute with just, I don't know, just anything like a mini skirt or even jean shorts would go well with this as well. You can totally dress this down if you wanted to. I love the color. It's like a champagne-y gold color. Satin is perfect for the summer because it's super breezy and it doesn't retain a lot of heat, which is essential. This fits me perfectly. I got it in a size 2, and I would say definitely it's true to size. In the try-on haul, I just have my nippies on, which is like the sticky boobs. That was perfect. I wouldn't be worried about any slippage, but also keep in mind that I am very, very small chested, so I don't really have that problem with any top. But just keep that in mind. I think if you do have a larger chest, you know, you're definitely gonna have a lot more cleavage than I do. I am so excited about this shirt. I know it might sound really silly, but I was so excited for this top. It is really, really cute. It's very oversized. I got it in an extra small slash small. It is a graphic tee of two cocktails in the center, and then it says more than friends, less than lovers. I just thought it was like really cheeky and fun for the summer. I love how it's like a light pastel yellow color. The blue against it is just like, it pops. And in the back, I just love the graphic. It's very minimal, but it's like super chic. I love it. It says more than friends, less than lovers in the back too, with the same cocktail but like reverse in terms of colors. It comes all the way down to my thighs to me, which I love. I love oversized graphic tees. That's the only way I'll wear a graphic tee, to be honest, because I like wearing them when they are longer and with like biker shorts or something, or tucked into jean shorts. So I have a lot of plans for this baby. This is going to be just my go-to comfy t-shirt in the summer. I love it. So this next piece is a pair of denim shorts, and this color is what drew me in, obviously, because it is like a tan light brown color. Unfortunately, the sizing didn't work out for me, which is a bummer because I do love the color and the fit and everything else about it. It just runs a size too big. I would definitely size down on this one, a full size. My typical size at Princess Polly is usually like a US 2 to 4. I got this in a US 2 and it was still too big. So I think I should have gotten a US 0 in these, but my normal size is a US 2. Sometimes a US 4. That was a little disappointing, but I think I'm actually going to just get these taken in at the waist so that it looks kind of like a dad short kind of vibe. I think I could take in at least like an inch off of these. I'm gonna do that because I know it sucks to have to alter things, but I just love this style so, so much. I'm just gonna do it because I will just pay the $20 to get them altered and get wear out of this. I can still wear them without getting altered, but it's just, it is big. It's big on me. This dress is so adorable. It is a white mini dress, and I don't know how to exactly describe this fabric. Oh, it's nylon and elastane, mostly nylon. This is a mini dress, like I said, it's white. I kind of wish that I grabbed it in black or like a darker color, but I thought a white mini dress for summer is very appropriate and calling my name. But when I received this, it did have a few markings here, so I hope it comes off in the wash, but it's not a big deal because the cowl neck here kind of hides it anyway, so I'm not like super bummed out about it. I think it'll come off anyway. The fit of this is so cute. The straps are kind of like wide apart, so it really accentuates your decollete area, which is very sexy. This is going to be so cute if you go to a party, or even if it's your like bachelorette party. This would be perfect in the summer. I love how the edges at the bottom is like a little bit scalloped, if you see that. It's not like a clean cut. It has these like ridges. Very thin straps, which I actually really love. I think thin straps just look so flattering. I got this in a size US 2, and I actually at first got this in a US size 4. I had to exchange it because the 4 was too big. I initially grabbed the 4 just because I know Princess Polly mini dresses tend to be on the shorter side and they're really tight for me sometimes when I get a US 2. But I would say this is definitely true to size. Just get your normal size and you should be fine. I think this will be so cute. You can also dress it down with some chunky sneakers. I love that look. Okay, another lounge set. I mean, what can I tell you? I love lounging at home. I'm a homebody at heart, so I have so many comfy loungewears in my collection. Look how cute. This set is like this waffle knit texture. This is definitely a very, very cropped, like almost like a bra top. And then this is a high-waisted elasticated band short, which is very comfortable and cute. I got it in a size US 2? No, I got it in a US 4. And I will say that the bottoms are smaller than the top in my opinion. So the top fits me a little loose, but the bottoms fit me like perfect. I feel like if I got a US 2, it would have been way too tight around my waist. So just keep that in mind because you can't really pick the sizes for each piece. The thing that I noticed about this one is that I love how the shorts are very stretchy and flexible, but the top is a little bit more structured. So when I was pulling it over my head, I was actually kind of struggling even if it fits a little loose on me. But I discovered that they have a zip on the side. So you can unzip this to make it easier to pull over your head, which I didn't notice at first. And then when I saw that, I was like, oh, yeah, that's definitely easier. Really like that little touch there. The only thing is that I don't know how durable this is going to be. I see a little, you know, raw hems a little bit on this piece. So I would just be careful when you put this in the wash. But I just think the style is really, really cute. The next two items are actually blazers, and I know that's not super summery or anything, but for spring, like right now, the temperature is perfect blazer weather, and I had to get a black blazer and a white blazer, which I feel like blazers are so versatile because you can wear them on a cooler spring to summer day. In air-conditioned places, I always like to have a layer that I can put over me. I think it's still appropriate to show blazers right now. This black blazer is perfection, you guys. It fits so well. I love the fit of this and the silhouette. It's the perfect amount of shoulder padding because sometimes I feel like companies put so much shoulder pads that it just looks so bulky and weird on me because I am petite. I'm only 5'3"-ish. 5'2", 5'3". So when blazers get too masculine and too oversized and bulky, it kind of drowns my petiteness and body. So this is just the perfect size for me. I got it in an extra small slash small for this black one. The sleeves are the perfect length on my arms. I just feel like that's very rare for blazers for me. I usually have to get them altered so the sleeves are less long on me, but this, I don't have to do anything to it. It is the perfect fit for me. I wore this so much when I went to Boston last weekend. I put this over like every single one of my outfits and it just works so well. It makes every outfit look so much better. I love this so much. I'm so glad I grabbed this one. Last but not least, like I said, I grabbed a white blazer, which is very spring and summer appropriate. I feel the same way about this as the black blazer. The perfect amount of shoulder padding, the perfect amount of structure and boxiness, but without making me look Like, I'm wearing my grandpa's blazer that is like 10 sizes too large on me. I love this. I got it in a size US 2 and it is true to size, so I would stick with your normal size. This one is actually double breasted, so there's two buttons. The black one is single breasted, so I think that's the main difference between the two, aside from the color obviously, but I love the fit of this just as much. I think it just elevates every look. The color is a little bit different too. This is a little bit more minimal than the black, but I think it just works so well because the light color, I like how minimal this is, and it's just a classic timeless piece to have in my wardrobe. I wanted to add a white blazer that's not linen in my wardrobe, and this is perfect. I love it, and I cannot wait to rock this. All right, you guys, that is everything. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and found it helpful. Let me know in the comments which piece was your favorite from this haul, and I'll also put my discount code here, LOVEAMY. One more time, in case you forgot, you can get 20% off of your order, and I will link everything in the description. Thanks so much for hanging out with me. Like if you haven't already, subscribe if you want to stick around, and I will talk to you guys in the comments.